Every night we report about layoffs, cutbacks, and foreclosures.
We realize this isn't a numbers issue as much as it's a people issue.
All of us know someone who's been affected by the downturn.
That's why every Thursday night, WSBT News at 6 brings you Faces of the Unemployed.
Stories from our friends and neighbors who are struggling.
We'll hear how they're making it, how they're finding support, and what gives them hope.
We know it's tough, but together we'll get through this.